on the climber's path, we're about several hundred feet above the trail. Jeff's back there. A little bush here and there. All in all, it's a pretty good path. We're not lost yet. Here's another flat spot. We're, looks like 3140. Nice. So far we've been able to stay on the trail without any problems. Climber's path, that is. This is a piece of cheese. This is the Big Mac. Mac and cheese. Okay, Jeff's coming up. We got a little off route, and this is not the Sierras. Here's a fine view. This is McMillian Spire on the right, in the center that's Inspiration Peak, and then the Himmelhorn on the left, that's Terror Basin. Early morning, we're going up. one is Inspiration Peak. And that's a way to cross the barrier up high. And that is the Terror Glacier. Top of the snow finger. We got some moats going on here on both sides. Definitely don't want to fall in. So I've been using just my boots, and I have good traction. It's early. It's about 7:28 in the morning. Thank you.